is coming up. And as we leave you tonight with some sights and sounds of the ceremony honoring officers who died in the line of duty.